Get ready for the countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Guys, buksan mo na guys. Ito, delivery ito guys. Libre ito guys. Siyempre lang ito bayaran ko ito. Galing ito sa ano. Express company ha, ano, delivery. Sa agriculture. Patat. Tamahin niyo guys. Buksan mo na guys. Seeds to corn guys. Guys. Ito guys. Sweet purple corn. Guys. Ito yung fertilizer dito na ano. Fertilizer guys. Abono guys sa daya abono. Marami daw benefit sa matatanggap ito guys kapag kumakain ka nito guys. Marami mga sakit ito nga pwede mga pumaling guys. Ito na guys. Ito yung fertilizer guys. Dala ng sweet purple corn. Pinopromote natin ito guys kasi hindi pa ito naglala dati sa ito sa may lugar guys. Kaya susunubukan ako kung wala namang mawala sa akin. Shipping fee lang ang binabayaran ko ito guys. Kaya ito nag-unga ko ng lata ng ano ng kano yung mga sardinas yung lagay ko ng yagyan ko ng lupa ito yung tataniman ko guys ito guys bali isang packet guys 25 pieces so lahat guys 50 seeds guys. Subukan ko to guys baka ano may mga paano ito guys instruction kung paano gawin ano mga benefits guys na pwede makuha o ito kapag pagkain ka nito guys buksan ko na guys at isang ko na magtanim guys kaya kasi sa kasabihan guys ano kapag may tinanim may ani kaya sinubukan ito guys para paminsan-minsan may ani naman ako kahit ganito ng ating stress ngayon guys maraming pandemic at lalo na inspiration ko ito guys sa manonood na lalo na sa ano may kapansanan guys hindi ito ang kapansanan guys hindi ito at lang para sa mabuting kalusog ano nabukasan kaya tuloy-tuloy lang guys laban lang ito yung mga instruction guys paano magtanim anong pwedeng gagawin kasi sabi dito guys eh planting time purple corns. Basahin ko mamaya guys. Ito na guys, buksan ko na yung isang pack guys. Tingnan nyo guys. So. Kabali ito yung guys, 25 seeds. Ito rin, 25 seeds. Kabali, order ko, ano, dalawang, ano, dalawang mga pakit pak pakite to ang tawag ito pakit sase dalawang sase ibale total of ano 50 pieces seeds ang purple corn seeds to guys ayan basahin ko bubuksan ko muna guys kaya huga ko ng tanim ito guys. Bago lang na tayo magwalis, guys. At sunog ng mga damo, guys. Kaya ito naman ang ulit ang gawin, guys. Kita yung guys ang pagulang ako ng ano na gawinis, guys, nagwawalis, guys. Tapos yun na pagwalis, guys, kaya sinunog ko na, guys. Guys, ito ko ilalagay, guys, yung bawat isang piraso ng seeds ng sweet purple corn. Ito, guys, isang lata, isang seed, isang can daw, bali 50 pieces na can, guys. Lagyan ko ng ano, yung mataba na lupa, guys. Yung ilagay ko dito, mga yung mataba na lupa. Kaya umpisa ko na, guys. Ito na, guys. Ito na, sales, guys. Lagay-lagay natin natin ito sa lata, guys. Isa, buwat. Lata, guys. Isang, ano, isang piraso, guys. Ito ang tanong, guys. So, guys, buksan ko lang itong pangalawang ano sa sir, guys. So, guys, Ito yung ano guys, pangalawang sasis. Guys, ito yung ano, purple corn seed. Kapag makayang ito guys, yung sweet kayo guys, yung relasyon guys, yung asawa, yung girlfriends, boyfriends, kaya itong benefits guys, kaya subukan nyo. Kaya kung bago ka pa sa kanyang channel guys, huwag niyong kalimutan, click ang subscribe at all notification bells para lagi kang updated sa mga bago kong video guys. Kaya tanim ko nga guys, manyo ko guys. Tama guys, sa ano 59 na lata ng sardinas. Tapos tapos na guys. Kaya basahin ko na yung mga ano, yung anong mga benefits na pwede makuha sa mais na ganito guys. Ito na guys yung ano, yung purple corn planting guide guys. Basahin ko guys para samahan niyo ako sa ano, kung gaano gawin, pakita ko sa inyo guys. Ito guys, purple planting time, purple corn grows best when planted early in the dry season. However, it can also be grown successfully during the wet season where strong typhoons do not visit, and those who are upland areas with good drainage condition. Ito guys, soil and climatic condition. Purple corns grows well in the fertile, well-drained, lumbing soil with a recommended pH level of 5.8 to 6.5. If the pH level of your soil is below 5.8, apply times the recommended average temperature for purple corn is 21 to 30 C. Resolution and area requirements. Purple corn should be isolated from other types of corn to maintain its natural nutrients, sweetness, and tenderness. It is planted just like any other types of corn, allow as much as 20 cm to 30 cm between hills in the row, and 65 cm to 75 cm between rows. Plant 1 to 2 seeds per hill and 10 and rows later to 1 plant per hill. This will provide a plant density at density of 44.444 to about 61.538 plants per hectare. Fertilization analysis of soil before planting is recommended to know its pH and fertility level.
because the result of soil analysis may be used as a basis on the application of inorganic fertilizer and of animals manures in the option of soil analysis. It's recommended to apply basal fertilizer at a rate of 6 to 8 bags of complete fertilizer, 14 per hectare at planting, seeds side dress with 3 to 5 bags of complete fertilizer, 14 at 25 days. After planting, top dress 0.5 to 1 bags of muriate of potash 0.00060 at 45 days after planting. Optional, provide supplement nutrients by spraying water soluble fertilizer at weekly interval if needed. Planting is visible to treat the seeds before planting with metallicil as a assurance against downing, mildew and to the curbs as protection against soil borne insect, wolves, mangoes and other leaf feeding insect. It is best to plant the seeds within the same days. After the seed treatment, do not treat the seeds if you cannot plant it on the same days, as it may affect the germinability of the seeds. Harvesting. Purple corn ears should be packed during the milk stage when the kernels are fully formed but not fully mature. This storage occurs about 21 days, approximately 62 to 65 days after planting. After the appearance of the first silk strands, the kernels are smooth and plump, and the juice in the kernels appears milky when punctured with a thumbnail. Do not apply pesticide 2 weeks before harvesting. Check frequently to make sure that the kernels do not become too mature, and do hide other signs that indicate when the purple corn is ready to harvest, are drying and blowing of the silk fullness of the tip kernels and fairness of the unhoused ears. Thank you for your order and happy planting. Okay guys, pakita ko sa iyo guys kung ano mga benefits na pwede makuha kapag kumakain ka nito guys ng purple corn seed. Ito na guys, ang pwede ang benefits sa purple corn na pwede makuha guys. Inhibits diabetic kidney damage. Pwede ito guys. Itong benefits sa pwede mo makuha guys kapag kumakain ka nito guys. Anti-diabetic. Anti-diabetic guys. Tapos anti-inflammatory. Tapos alam nyo na guys kung anong mga anti mga binabanggit ko na ano sakit guys. Kung hindi nyo pa alam guys, pwede naman kayo magtatanong sa ano, sa health center o sa mga pinakalapit na hospital o may kilala kayong mga doktor guys. Ito, anti-aging o blood pressure. Ito guys, anti-cancer o pwede ito sa cancer guys o anti-oxidant o ito guys, nakita nyo guys kung anong benefit nga pwede na pwede ko na makukuha nyo guys kapag kumakain ito guys. Kaya nakaintres ako guys nga subukan ko magtanim ito guys. Kaya kung bago ka pa sa aking channel guys, huwag nyo kalimutan i-click ang subscribe, like at notification bells para lagi kang updated sa aking mga bagong upload sa aking channel. Kaya tara, samahan nyo ako para sa pagkakanin.